I just got a new email password. You're supposed to use a series of letters and numbers that means nothing to you, so use my anniversary. When I was in junior high, I had a really embarrassing moment when I got an erection at school. I tried covering up with a magazine, but the magazine was gay porn. To a snowman, a lake is like a mass grave. Women really like it when I take them on a horse and carriage ride until around the fourth or fifth date when they start to realize I just don't have a car. I really like this girl. My friend said I should try to make her jealous, so I wore this dress I look much better than her in. Women always think I'm a pervert when I'm just trying to read what it says in their t-shirt. So I lift up their sweater. I took one of those personality tests. Came back negative. We're not even married, and my girlfriend took my last name, and my first name, and my social security number. My parents are getting kind of old and sick. I think I might have to put them in a nursing home. I feel really bad, though, because I live with my parents, and I don't want to live in a nursing home. I think my house might be built in an Indian burial ground. Because these Indians have funerals in my yard a few times a week. I believe in the Native American philosophy that when you go hunting, you should use every part of the animal you kill. Like the other day I killed a polar bear. I used the jawbone to make a knife, and I used the rest of the animal to have sex with.